We all want to lose weight and stay in shape. But it all comes down to the way we eat, what foods we ingest every day, and how much we work out. However, we can all agree that our diet will play a very important role in how our body acquires and uses energy. That being said, the keto diet is one of the most popular diets right now, with millions of people trying it because it's said to help you lose weight quickly. In this video, we will take you through a detailed guide to the ketogenic diet for beginners. But before we start this video, make sure you subscribe to our channel and turn on that little notification to get the all tips coming from the fit needs. And also, if you want a personalized meal plan for the keto diet, you can click on the first link below in the description. So, let's get started. Number 1. What is keto diet? The idea behind the keto diet is very simple and easy to understand. You want to lower the amount of carbs that you are eating, and instead, you want to increase how many healthy fats you are eating. Through the keto diet, you are transforming your body fat into energy. This way, you won't have to rely on carbs for energy. Instead, you will enter a state of ketosis, through which your body is using your own body's fat as fuel every day. You'll be getting 60 to 75% of your calories from fat, 15 to 30% from protein, and 5 to 10% from carbs. Number 2. What foods can you eat when you are on the keto diet? A lot of people like the keto diet because it's not that restrictive. You can eat a wide range of foods. For example, you are allowed to eat eggs, poultry, lamb, fish and beef meat, spinach, kale, and many other leafy greens, or above-ground vegetables. You can also eat high-fat dairy, nuts and seeds, berries and avocado, sweeteners and other fats like coconut oil, saturated fats, or high-fat salad dressing. Number 3. What foods you can't eat on the keto diet? Of course, you can't eat anything when you follow the keto diet. You need to stay away from cereal, rice, corn, wheat, and grains in general. In addition, any form of sugar is prohibited. And yes, you should also stay away from yams, potatoes, and other tubers. You're also not allowed to eat fruit on keto. Number 4. What are the health benefits of the keto diet? The main advantage you get from the keto diet is that you get to eat everything you want with little restrictions and lose weight. Another major benefit is that you're controlling the blood sugar and you don't have to worry about complications like diabetes. People that use the keto diet state they have more energy in their body and don't crave food as much during the day. On top of that, the keto diet will bring in a great mental focus, and it's a really good fuel source for your brain. It even helps you concentrate a lot more. To make things even better, the keto diet also offers insulin resistance. It helps maintain the blood pressure and cholesterol levels under control as well. If you are looking to be healthy and fit, the keto diet is by far one of the best options you need to pursue. It helps you change your lifestyle and improve your health naturally, with some great, amazing changes. While it can take a little bit to use fat as a fuel source, once you do, you will feel refreshed, full of energy, and very happy. It's a very good idea to give the keto diet a shot, and you will be quite impressed with the results that it can provide. If you found this video helpful, then please like this video and subscribe to our channel.